Serve.
Thank you.
Except next time, parking-wise, no garage.
Service.
Up. Hit that net.
Service.
We start to kind of predictable.
One set spike.
If you jump up and the ball like pinballs in your arm, it's not really good.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm not sure if it is. That thing was like 50 for me. Oh. Why can't they play it off?
Three hits?
Oh, I thought it was the same guy.
No? Lori got the touch first. It bounced on the wall, and then the other guy got it.
Yeah.
at the netter. This is where the losing streak begins.
That same thing happened to me.
I think we found the source of that.
I think we found the source of the problem.
Yes, you can.
even picking up.
Thank you. Hey!
Yeah.
And so,
ready for one then. Yeah.
Topspin!
How did you get in topspin?
Wow. My name's Juju too, that's the worst part. Topspin, topspin.
Sir!
He did it, yay!
I got to use 5% of my power.
tell he's good at bowling.
Thank you. half of your lineup is in. Don't be scared of the ball, Abby.
Thank you.
to do it.
Oh, yeah, dude! He's such a good player, never so bad.
And then he was like a good friend of Anna. And he introduced Anna to the twins, and the twins ended up liking Anna, so they started giving Anna permission to get into the
club. You should have given it to me. And I ruined it for all of them.
You had your own list already, like, nope, nope, nope.
Not yes. Really.
I'll sneak my way in there. But yeah, I'm guessing that's what happened. They got to job.
Makes sense.
The thing is, before, when Paul was in college at the church, right, for volleyball, he was staying really until like 11 or 12 at night. And I'm guessing his coach found out he's going to like, he has to like stop doing that because people in charge of the church are like, I don't know what happened.
I don't know.
Because I have the group chat, I have group chat muted because we always spam like Saturday, Sunday, Monday. No one say anything.
I'm
like,
not gonna say anything. Like, maybe some girls.
I'm scrolling through the messages that I have read, and I see people saying that they got kicked out. I was like,
oh, people got kicked out.
Yeah, I heard that they got kicked out. That whole entire group got kicked out.
Let me see. I don't know. I didn't know this.
It's in June. It happened in June. Like the beginning of June.
What was it called? Monday?
Monday, yeah. Monday in the Coed. But I'm saying from the church, everybody got picked up.
What happened to the old player? If I didn't know, the people
touch it.
So, that's a great oversimplification question. I don't know why. There's a new setting. There's a new setting.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
And then after that, the
Jason. Jason, as far as I know, they picked this up. But that's Jason. Jason is not part of that.
No, not just Jason. It's a different Jason.
I know, but he wasn't part of that.
He wasn't.
So how would he know? Why would he say that?
From Albert.
But Jason wasn't a part of this until... Maybe he was one of the last people out.
Because he was friends with Albert, and then Albert had introduced him to Tuesday nights.
I brought him directly.
Oh,
I brought
Jason.
Oh, I thought him and Luke. I saw him in Jason.
Oh yeah, I guess he got close to Anna, and Anna added him to the group chat for Monday night.
Yeah, because I introduced him, hey, can they play? And I was like, but I don't know why.
My last time playing there was on a Thursday. It was on a Thursday night, the last time I played. And then after that, the group chat went blank.
When I saw my ride, I started playing my
nephew. Come on, that's good.
This is about people, actually.
What? And no one wants to anymore.
We should, where do you live?
Is
that all right?
It's a 45-minute drive to get here. Because I leave at work. Because I get out of work at 5 and I get home by like 5:50 because of work. One thing I didn't like was that they started winning games.
They do.
Like, they always say it'll talk, but everybody knows it doesn't sound to like.
It was the same 30, and then they like,
because everybody gets their name because they know, okay, not that many people are going to be there, so it's going to get their name.
Go, go, go.
next game. We're 3-4 right now.
Really?
Yeah.
You always get to play with
Saul and Abby. Huh? No? I thought you always play with them. Whatever, you play a lot. I'm
going to play.
It's always different. Different people. You need to like, learn their, what they do and where they're at. Yeah. Before this was a thing, like the two nets, there was only one net, I was always on Abby's offense. But ever since it became the four nets, I have not been on a team with the two of them in like forever. Then when Abby has to like do game off the side of her team, like, damn, that's a lot.
Yeah. 9-13. Fair enough.
Thank you. good.